lamentation, bhojan, or humility. You will go across day forever. So, kindly he has manifested Srimad Bhagavatam. In this, up to ninth canto, we see Bhart Charitra, Bhart Mahara. How he left as a stool, Grihastasram, wife, sister, mother, kingdom, everything, wealth, reputation. But he was entangled with a deer. And how he lost his three, he was up to bhav, rati. So, he again, after three births, he again began to do bhakti. But for we, if you will go down, oh, very, you can come, never come out of that. After that, Ajamil Upakhyan, Chitraketu Maharaj Upakhyan, Prahlad Upakhyan, Nrisimhadev, Hiranyakashipu, and all these things. How Prahlad was tolerated. You should try to be tolerate like Prahlad Maharaj. You should read again and again Prahlad Charitra. You will be strong. And after Chitraketu Maharaj Upakhyan, after Ram Lila, pastimes, sweet pastimes of Ram Lila. And after that he came in 10th canto. In 10th canto, three kinds of pastimes, Balya Lila, Pauganda Lila, Kumar, and then Kaisor, and then youngish. In Balya Lila, Putana, Trinavart, Shaktasur, Uddhar, liberation. Very interesting. Hari Kathas. After Dambandhan, being Supreme Lord, very powerful, having six appliances, no outer, no inner, no ups, no down, and Yashoda Mother with love and affection, bonded and began to
chastise.
And that Supreme Lord was weeping. Very wonderful. And then he came to Vrindavan, Dhenukasur, Vatsasur, Aghasur, Bakasur, Shankhachud, Keshi, Bhemasur, and so many demons. Why? Jada jadahi dharmasya, glanir bhavati bharata, abhyutthanama dharmasya tadatmanam sijamyam. To establish dharma and to demons. To liberate demons, not. So, he did. So, there were the burden of earth, he removed. And when he came to Mathura, O Kans, Charun, Mushti, all others, and he defeated Jarasandha 18 times with so many akhavani, more than Mahabharata. 18 times great weight of prithvi was taken. And then, Kaljaman, you know? Kaljaman. By the hands of Krishna, Supreme Lord, very powerful. But he could not kill Jarasandha. By Bhim, he killed him. He was a great demon. And then Mahabharata. By Mukunda. And then in Mahabharata Yuddha, 18, so many. And thus removed so much weight of Prithvi. And then Rukmi, Shishupal, Dantabakra, Hrinakaspu and Jayavijaya. Then Pautrik Vasudev, he made artificial two hands and took chakra and all other things. And he told, "Oh Krishna, don't cheat others, I am Vasudev, Krishna. Otherwise, you should be ready to fight." Oh, Krishna began to laugh. "Oh, yes, you are really." And then he came and he killed Pandit Bhata and Kashi Naresh, the king of Kashi, who was also like demon. And so he's all. And after that, Krishna was thinking. Still, our Jadubansi is there, the dynasty of Jadu, very powerful. So if we ascend to Golok Vrindavan, I will go, then they may create so many things. So they are also great burden of earth. So how should I remove? And then he inspired in the yogis and rishis, muni, heart, in Durvasa and other. Samba was very beautiful. So all the prince of Jadu dynasty, Yon, they decorated Samba as a wife, a very beautiful lady, and they put some cloth and other things here and made it very, that she is pregnant. And they went to Narada, Durvasa and others and asked, "Oh, she is very shy. She cannot ask. She wants to know whether son or daughter will come from his home." One time, two times, three times, then Durvasa became, "Oh, not son and not daughter, but a musal will come. Club will come. And by that whole dynasty will be, Jadu dynasty will be finished." Oh, by fear they did not tell to Krishna. They told to Ugrasen. And then, anyhow Krishna knew. And he saw that now so much Yashapsabun.
An auspicious thing is coming down.
Lord raining. So much storms, winds coming. Elephants weeping, dogs weeping. So many things. Then Krishna told, "Oh, we are seeing so many distresses. Oh, I also left something. After Rasa Lila, he went to Dwarka, married with Rukmini, Satyabhama. 8 Patarani, prominent queens, and 16,000 other Rukmini and other ladies. He liberated so many kings from the jail of Jarasandha and also Narakasur. Narakasur wanted to marry with them, but Krishna killed them. And then Rukmini, Saptabhama and other, he did all marriage and made them queen in Dwarka. And then he was thinking now, with the prayer of Brahma and Shankar, that for what you have come, it is, everything is done. We want that you should go to Golok Vrindavan, and in the way you should come in our Brahmalok. And then Krishna accepted. That is why he inspired in the heart of Durvasa to give that thing. And then Krishna went to Prabhastitha and began to donate so many things to Brahmins, to please Brahmins. And he began to do fire sacrifices. And in fire sacrifice they took marine, a kind of whiskey, wine. And they became all mad. And they all began to fight together. When their astra-shastra were finished, weapons, then they took the sarkanda, like bamboos, very sharp. And it became like thunderbolt. And they fought together, each other. And they all finished. How it became? Krishna wanted to go to Golok Vrindavan. So, by his illusory maya, those who have come from Golok Vrindavan, those who came from heaven, by this, it was illusory, like dream. And all went to their abode. Some went to Swargalok, some went to Vaikuntha, Jaivijaya and like that. And many others went to Golok Vrindavan. Especially the kings. Also, it has shown that they also bite with their husbands, but really not. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has told that there was a magician, and he went to a king and began to show his wife climb down the rope, having taken so many features full of water and only a bamboo on her hand, and she was dancing above rope. King and queen became very happy. And they gave a necklace to that lady. Then two sons, young age, they began to fight. Mother, I will take. They began to fight. Mother left. And then, equal strong, they fight together and they took their sword, and at once he caught his neck and he caught both dead. Oh, father, oh, my son, my these sons are not dead. Oh, he took the and wife also at once came, and oh, it became very sorrowful. then Queen and Queen Betty up unhappy. Anyhow, they did sanskar and went to their palace. In the morning, a letter came to them. Maharaj, you gave first puraskar for dancing on the rope. And what we did, we are not dead. Still we are waiting for your reward. Oh, if you have no faith, you can come and see. Oh, we are alive. Then King and Queen became very happy and they went there with their associates and they saw that, oh, with garland, oh, four are ready to
welcome.
So Krishna did all these miracles because he is magician of magician. So in this way he took his all associating heavenly planet and also Vaikuntha, Goloka Vrindavan. Then I will tell now the thing tomorrow. Now one kirtan, Krishna.
When Krishna's relatives killed each other. But why would Krishna think that, because you said he was thinking before, that when I leave, they will create some chaos.
Yes. In Jadvansi, like Pradyumna, Aniruddha, all their manifestation of Krishna, their parikara of Krishna, but other some, or very nonsense. They would do something. So for them, he did so.
Maybe in separation they would become mad and destroy many things.
Yes. Krishna, Jai Jai Radha.
जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल 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 जय 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 राधा रमण हरि बोल जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल
जय रमण हरि बोल
जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल।